right, guys, that was Arkham City.
Yeah.
What time is it?
It's about 2 o'clock.
I think we still have time. Do you want to go show maybe some of the challenge maps?
Okay.
I think that could be fun. Because, yeah, that was the story. And if you want to watch us finish up the rest of these side missions, or maybe not all of them, but we'll show you a lot of the side mission stuff. Be sure to watch YouTube. Oh, yeah, we've also unlocked the alternative Batman outfits.
And New Game Plus.
Yeah, New Game Plus. It's the same story, but it's harder difficulty. And
you still get your gadgets?
Yeah, you get every gadget from the beginning. And if you have the Catwoman DLC, you can switch back and forth between Catwoman and Batman at any time.
Just couldn't keep away, huh? Can't say I blame you.
There's still work to do here in Arkham City.
Good luck with that. Some enterprising individuals decided to help themselves to my things. I intend to get it all back.
Yeah, and if you play as Catwoman for her DLC, you can, like, find which thugs have your stuff. And if you get it all, which I did once, and I was super pumped. I was like, what's going to happen? Nothing. Nothing at all. It just ends. So, I can't personally say I recommend finishing out, like, the end game for her stuff, unless you want 100% completion, in which case, go for it. But, personally, that bugged me to no end.
So, challenge maps?
I think we should do some challenge maps.
Okay. Go to the main menu.
Yep. Exit. Quit game. Be funny if it didn't save. Yeah, you can do Riddler's Revenge. I believe that's the name of the challenge maps. The only outfit we've unlocked.
Which one?
I don't know. What are you feeling?
I don't know.
Ranked? Oh, no. Ranked is online. Never mind. We'll do, the campaigns. Search and Destroy and Street Justice are two of the ones we've unlocked. These challenge maps, they there's usually a mixture of
finding and being sneaky.
Yeah, they tell you you have three specific things you need to do: smoke detector, mind your head, and shock tactics. And if you get all three, you know, you get three medals
Don't
for that map.
Don't make me hurt you.
And you want to try to get as many medals as you can, like use a smoke pellet, and then take down a henchman. Knock one down with a batarang, finish him off, and hit him with the tase gun, cause him to scare someone. So, but there's also a time limit. So,
no, it just times you.
Oh, it times you, but you get more points for that. Yeah, and that doesn't quite count, because if they're all together, if they're grouped up together, and then you hit him with a tase gun, he'll hit his friends with it. All right, I think I know which one you're going for.
Oh, no.
Or not.
Missed it.
All right. We're knocking down. And takedown.
Wait, I think I may have to do it again.
Yeah, you probably do.
Cover me.
But yeah, there's specific challenges. You don't even have to get the medals, necessarily. But that is basically the whole point of this. And you can detonate those shock batarangs. I like that. But
think again.
I don't think that counted.
And they see me.
Yeah, they've got to be close together, I think. And don't forget the smoke pellet one. You're good at that. So
this one will do it.
I've got someone here.
Yeah. Because you use that to scare the others. And then, real quick, going down for a takedown in the smoke.
Silent.
I think it has to be silent. Yeah.
No, this is really not
okay.
Good.
Good
enough, Creighton.
See, now you have all three medals, so now all you have to do is take down the guys, and it ends. Then it'll move on to the second map. Yeah, the ones with the eyes are predator ones, where you have very specific things you need to do and try to take down the people. But the one with the fist is, you can probably guess what you do in that. They just send rounds of people at you, and you have to have these modifiers at a certain point.
You don't have to.
If you don't do them in the first two, you get them all in the third one. They put them all on. Yeah, like if you don't, because there's three modifiers. One puts a time limit. One makes them slightly,
just
or it
guys.
Takes some of your health from the beginning. And the other one gives you a little bit more health or something like that. Gives you extra time. But if you don't use them in the first two challenges, you automatically use them all in the last challenge. It wants you to use all of them. You have to.
Oh, I broke my combo.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, the entire point of these is just score. If you can get 24,000 score, you'll get all three medals. Which comes easier in the later rounds because they just keep sending people at you. You didn't get hit though, so that's cool. Extra 500 points for perfect round. Yeah, and you get more points. Yeah, keep jumping over people.
You just hit one press and that's all. The combo keeps building up. Eventually, like one hit can be like 1,000 points.
That's honestly a tactic I have never done. That's. I will keep that in mind. Another thing I never actually noticed was with this courtroom, half of it's basically looked like it's been taken down in a fire, and the other half is pristine. It's Two-Face. I didn't notice. I never paid attention to that. I just now saw that, and I'm ashamed of myself a little bit. Hey, I'm a beast is back.
We're all going
you are a beast. We like you. What you missed was the fact that we beat the game, you know. We beat Clayface, and in the cutscene, we felt really bad for Joker, even though we didn't need to. You know, we're doing some challenge maps now, showing everyone what's going on with these. And David has a really neat tactic where you just punch one person at a time, jump over the others, and get like 1,000 score per punch, basically.
If you get high enough on the combo.
Yeah. If you can build the combo.
Because on Origins, maybe on this game too, there's one that you need to get to over 100,000.
Really? Oh, yeah. Yeah, these do get difficult if you're not paying attention. And of course, if you use gadgets, you can add to the variation score. If you use ground takedowns and special takedowns, your special skills and stuff, you will add to your score. You won't add to the multiplier, but at the end, it will add to the total score. See, he got like 12,000 right there. He's now at 12,000.
Don't make me hurt.
And then we add gadgets, variations, perfect round.
So I'm almost there.
Yeah, you are. I'm not going to lie, you're stupid good at this. With that particular system. That's something I've never done. And I think I may do that when I next play Batman. Because I've always been bad at these challenge maps. These are easy to get through, but to get the all three medals, I tried, but I've never gotten them. I'm not really good at them. I think I've gotten it in this one because it's the first one. But, you know, the later ones, Lord. Yeah, like you said, like 100,000 is the third medal for... I think that's... I mean, there's one where it's like you have to get 100,000, and that's like the second medal. They're stupid hard sometimes. And yeah, it's the same way in Origins as well. But as in Origins, don't you get to play as Deathstroke?
Yeah.
That's fun. And that's not even DLC, is it? It's just standard game?
It may be a DLC.
I'm not sure.
There's a DLC that you play
your mother will recognize.
Really?
You
that could be fun. I mean, it makes sense. They already have his character skin or whatever, character outfit,
it's
character model.
It's because DLC, like, beginning, you do something.
Oh, yeah, I've seen that. Yeah, Cold, Cold Heart, where you're in Wayne Manor and Mr. Freeze attacks like a benefit or a gala that Bruce Wayne's having. Well, yeah, you got 23, and obviously those are your help was gonna. Yep, you got 30,000 and an achievement. Thank you.
Is that what you had?
Wow. and he still has three retries left. He still has three options to fail.
I've done this a lot.
I can tell. Wow. Yeah, and then it's Predator Combat Predator. So now you have to have those. So it'll add a time limit and some other stuff. I think one of them, there's one henchman that's invulnerable at a time. Yeah, it's the red one. Door opened. Is it a ghost? Probably a ghost. I'll go close it.
It's a Joker. Nope.
That was not a ghost. Jacob. That was...
Maybe Brad. I don't know.
Somebody. Probably Brad. Yeah, he was...
Okay, take down glass window.
He can hear us on that TV out there. Hey, whoever you are. It's fine to walk in. We're good.
It's on the delay. So.
Even then.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
Those aren't too bad.
You should come and see me.
And yet the time... there is a time limit now just because of that modifier. But if you use the modifier on the other one... Oh, that didn't go well. Still got the silent. And the smash, yeah. Now you have to lead one of them kind of over there, I think. For the glass.
I lost him!
I love that jump.
This is really not good enough, Kratos.
Can you throw a sonic battering out there?
I'm not going to be the one that lets Batman get away.
That way they'll run over here. Huh? What's that? And then you can get him through the glass.
Better check it out. Alone.
Hey, even when they come over here and they're not, oh, you may want to be careful because he's the invulnerable one.
Why is it making that noise?
No, he is.
Damn,
yeah, he's red.
Here. It's one of his stupid toys.
You may want to head to that window. I don't know.
I'm trying to see if he could switch off.
It switches off momentarily. But yeah, you can't even hurt him right now.
That's one down to you, Batman. Enjoy the feeling. I expect it will be the last.
Batman's finished with. I think I'm going to have me some words with
that. He's now not
immortal. I don't have it now.
Oh, wait. This other guy's coming up. He may not be close. Oh, he's not close.
Just walk up a bit. Come on.
Where do you think
he
went?
He's following his friend. I mean, there are other glass places around here. He jumped down. He's coming in here with you, I think. And he's invulnerable.
On me! I got him!
There you go.
How did he see me?
He did see you. That was good.
Keep him over here! I'm sure!
So he wouldn't see me when I come out.
Yeah. If you can lead him under there, I think the glass will break.
Hear me? I'm not scared of you!
Was that also a metal? The
if
wall.
I'm not mistaken.
What?
Come on, why is it always the invulnerable one?
I didn't even notice.
Yeah, he's red.
It? Why is it making that crazy sound? I found one of Batman's toys. He's here.
We got him.
All right, we were trying to hit him with the ice, so we had to stay there.
Yeah,
yeah, that's a good idea.
This is hardly a surprise.
But you still got three retries.
I always knew I was better than you.
Jukebox John, I did not bring Mass Effect. I thought you said you brought Mass Effect. I only live like 15 minutes away. If I have to, I can run and get it. No, I don't. Depends on traffic.
Why don't you just do it tomorrow night?
We could do it tomorrow night. How does John feel about that? Jukebox John.
This
yeah,
is
and that's,
not
a, that's another thing. John and I are going to be putting videos up on YouTube. Where we go through the entire, explode a weak wall. We're going to go through the entire Mass Effect trilogy. Not necessarily leading up to anything like the Batman extravaganza, because Mass Effect 4 is like,
there you are,
come on.
You got, it's going to be like 30 years before they finish that or whatever. But I'm happy about it. I'm still going to play it. I got questions about it with that. We'll definitely talk about those issues. Oh, he thought I was bringing it. I mean, that's fine. I can bring it. I only live a short time away. You live slightly further than I do, so. Or, I don't think Eric has that, does he? Because he lives even closer. I don't know. We'll find out. If he lives like 5 seconds away, we can make him go get it.
And is very likely to break a large number of bones in your body.
Why is it making that crazy sound?
Are they heading over there?
I found one of Batman's toys. He's here.
Take it off, detective. I'm trying to see if he's the he's the interval number one. Yeah.
You see him?
There's a guy over there by glass.
I'm sure it came from over there.
That's funny. Took away his gun. You only have a minute. Less than a minute.
What?
That was...
This way!
Wait, did it count?
I don't know. I guess it's through the, like, the... That window. I'm not sure if it's for 360 or not. Well...
Please don't think that was...
That could make things more complicated. I'll just run home afterwards. We probably won't be playing this for too long. I should be able to get back here before you're even off work. So you did, but did it knock him out? Does it have a time limit on it? I think if you ignore it for a while, it just blows up. Is there another weak wall?
No, I don't think so.
Okay. This is the last chance. But yeah, John, I could. I'll run home. While I believe David it will keep playing and record a side mission video.
I can do it.
So we won't we'll keep making contact. What?
Once we finish stream.
Yeah, Arkham once City after the stream. We're not going to do the side missions on the stream. But you know, you find ladies and gentlemen and everything in between, I don't care. You guys get to watch. Make your dog watch. I don't care. Get to watch on YouTube the side missions that we've yet to do. God.
Everyone,
like we said, we've already done Mad Hatter, Bane, and Nora Freeze. So,
this is no good.
We appreciate you guys watching. Hope you'll watch more. Why on the ground? As well.
How are we gonna get out of here, man? Shut the hell up. We need to keep looking, or we're all dead.
Will it make him fly?
You too scared to show yourself?
You need an individual.
What? To lead him down there. Good job. I like that idea. If they'll go. Come on. Investigate. And it looks like it's the invulnerable one. Oh no, there's this dude coming from the south. You might want to throw that, yeah. He stopped going.
Tiny lizard brains.
Huh?
There we go. Come on. You're so close. Go investigate. What's making that sound? No one knows.
The hell is that thing? Why is it making that noise?
Come on.
Damn. Batman's here. It's one of his stupid toys.
Yeah? Go investigate. Oh, doesn't he have to be on the other side? Oh.
This is really not good enough, Cretans.
What the hell's going on here?
He's not knocked out. Because all the debris went in.
What?
I think it was just at the wrong angle for that. Well, you can. Yeah, if you lead him over this way, you might be able to get him through the glass. Let's hope. If one of them gets too close, one of them that isn't the invulnerable one. Glass already broken? Nope. This sucks.
Odd, where are you?
Unfortunate.
That was it? Stupid fire extinguisher? Man, I'm losing it.
He didn't see any of that?
Really?
What?
No one will miss him. All you've done is tell me you're here.
Wow. We need you guys to come this way.
Man down!
Oh,
man,
come on, come on.
Come on, come on, come on.
Come on, chameleon. Yeah. I was thinking that too. So now what's the third one? It was the wall,
we can't
wasn't
do it?
It
now.
And this is no more retries, right? Oh, well. Still been fun. You did a really good job. Got most of them.
Leave me alone, Batman.
That's all but one. You have 8 of the 9 trophies for this challenge map. Considering you got...
No.
What? Oh, is there another explodable wall?
Yes.
Ooh, this could be good. And you still got a minute. You still got over a minute, actually. Put one on either side, so no matter which way they go, you will harm them physically. See? I'm a thinker.
I'm going to put this here so you can't shoot.
Because that's... It makes sense, but it's unfortunate when it happens. Can you zoom in and make the one... The other... Yeah, not that one. That one. That one with the debris will hit him.
What the hell is that thing?
There we go.
Got
all
him.
9. I thought you were ignoring me.
Not bad.
New personal best. Considering last one was 0, yeah, that's good. That's good.
You want to give one a go?
I will try one. Yeah, these are both fights. Two fights and a predator. You know.
It'll
still be pretty bad. You know. See, yeah, decreased health, one hand tied. Yeah, that's the counter icons not displayed, and no silent takedowns from behind. Although takedown projectiles, I may save that for the for later. I don't know. We'll do decreased health because if I'm able to follow your way, I won't need it.
You want some?
Not necessarily.
Fine with me.
Rooftop justice.
What I do in the beginning is, like, first thing I would throw out is some batteries.
Mm-hmm.
Then I'll pull somebody in, so, like, buddy.
Yeah? Oh, no. He hit me. I didn't
count
it.
At the first level, you can get hit.
I thought he was going to hit me before I hit him. Which happens.
Pull him in.
Or not.
Then when you first get in, they just throw some stuff.
I like that.
Yeah,
I like that. That's respectable, you know. Yeah, because that gets you away from the attacks they're doing. I like that.
Arkham City is gonna be the last
thing
you
see. Forgot about him. And I like the special takedowns. They're fun. May not be conducive to the... I mean, personally, I enjoy them. I'm not good at that. That is not for me, the knife takedown.
You don't
takedown.
Hold it, you just keep it.
I know, I try to hit it in time, but I always miss the timing on it.
They're gonna hurt you, Batman!
And it's just unfortunate. I hit that button. Twice. You could hear the button mashing. And you can see that David is far better than I am, but I'm having fun, and I like it. I may not even get one medal.
Just you
this.
Guys. Pity.
So, I will. I'm at 6,000. I'm going to definitely at least get 2,000 in... I'm going to definitely get at least 2,000.
Easy, Batman! We're gonna hurt you, Bat.
It's just, it's not what I'm used to. Using just a jump and a hit, just a
You're
jump and a hit.
Die,
combo.
It does considerable bit. But I'm not used to this. This is not how I fight in really any game, ever. So it's something to get used to. And you don't have to jump over anyone in particular. You just jump. punch you in the spine.
At least it's not a bullet.
True. At least we're not in a really bad tourist outfit. Yeah. I mean. Yeah. He's not wrong.
You got 24. You can almost. I bet you he might. That's not that one. Bonus. Do you know how to do the back claw?
The quick back claw? No. Good to know. Good to know.
Plus.
Meh. Okay. Yeah. Nope. Not him. Nope. And I lost it. Oh well.
We'll make sure this hurts you.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna fight the way I fight. Not particularly good, no score multiplier going. But effective. Which I realize isn't the point exactly. But you know. It's fun for me. And you can do special takedowns on these guys, so you don't even have to fight them. You don't have to deal with them. I do now.
These are stunned.
Could've. But like I said, this is not my favorite side of the game. Yeah, at least the second one.
Not bad.
I can feel you judging.
I'm not judging.
You're judging. A whole lot. Judger. Judge Judy.
Wow.
Yeah.
If I'm any judge, I'm Judge Joe Brown.
I can't say I watched too much Judge Joe Brown.
I haven't either. It's the only other judge I know.
Weapon Jam, Aerial Assault. And Friends Fly Free. I'm probably not going to get any of those. So, I'm going to do something that's fun for me.
Don't make
with
me
that,
hurt you.
Modifier, any thrown projectile automatically knocks him out in quick fire mode.
Hi, Edward.
So,
have constructed a cerebral
you can
puzzle
just
such ingenuity
run through
that
real
I
quick.
You will die. Still,
come on. Where they at? Where are they? Where they are? Where they at? Where you at, son?
That might be like the quickest time in this whole game.
Yeah, did you not know about this multiplier?
No.
Hey there. 35 seconds. Of course, you know, by doing that, you take out...
You got none of them.
Yeah. Which I said. But it was fun because I love that modifier. I keep saying multiplier, but I love that modifier just because it's funny. Yeah. You can take them all out really quickly. All right, let's keep going.
Last one?
Yeah. Then we'll stop the stream. David will record some side missions. I'm going to drive. And
55?
Ish.
88.
Yeah, it's a good reference. Good reference. I have to now have no counter icons.
Oh, okay.
So, you'll see how bad I am without them.
You're going down.
I was about to ask, can you do it?
Because, you know, as you've seen, I'm not good at this at all.
Not bad.
I mean, that doesn't go. That's the first one. That's like five people. That's easy.
You didn't get hit, so you get
no.
a bonus?
I do get
you
a bonus.
Mine.
500 bonus.
All of you.
And flawless free flow. 1,000 bonus. That's not awful.
Not bad.
I may make it to the first medal. Oh, nope. See, yeah, I'm off with that. I always hit it at the wrong time. It's the worst thing in the world. I also try to keep, like, the camera spinning. It's fun. Keep him moving around the room. Special takedowns all around. Nope, I hit the wrong button. I thought someone was going to attack. They didn't. Because, you know, I'm not the most observant. Which is why when I played Arkham Origins, the Deathstroke fight, where you had...
Yeah.
Countering is super important.
Yeah, yeah.
I had hints turned off. And it took
you
out... It took off the counter signal. Because I was like, hints? I don't need hints. I've played other Arkham games. I know how to play this game. But I didn't understand why it took off the counters. I was like, oh god, help.
This won't take long. You'll be quick.
Yeah, there's no armored people in this match either. Just some knives. So that's fun. Break your shoulder, I think.
I like how everyone just watches it.
Oh, why wouldn't they? Would you interfere? But look at what that man's doing. Hey, I got the first one. You don't need that neck. Spines, maybe? I don't... Yeah, I had a good portion of these guys are never walking again. So, objectively, that's both good and bad.
I mean, the criminals.
Well, yeah. But...
They've killed people.
So is Batman. In, you know, the original Batman that didn't technically count. He had a penchant for, Man of stealing people, just snapping their necks or kicking them in the neck. He there was one panel I remember.
He swung by and
see, yeah, he just swung by, kicked a guy in the face so hard his head spun around and he didn't have neck bones anymore.
And the next panel, he's like,
yeah, he makes mention of the dead guy. He's like, meh, oh well, I'm Batman.
Did he say it like that?
Probably. I don't know. It's printed, so you don't get audio. He could have said it exactly like that. You know, I'm Batman.
I'm Batman?
I'm Batman. Yeah. Retry.
This
one.
Is hardly a surprise.
I like
knew
the voice
I was
of the Riddler.
Better than you.
Oh, yeah, he's a good voice.
Works really well. The entire character design is good. Even the armband on his arm. Makes him look vaguely Nazi-ish. Because, you know, you don't see too many people wearing armbands.
Oh, I see it now.
It brings to mind the Nazis for me. I don't know. John?
Yeah, John.
Not going to mention it, but you know. Inside joke. Oh, I have to start back in round one. I forgot about that. Am I scared? No.
It's better.
Objectively.
Are you looking for me?
I don't like that you said that. That sounds like not something Batman would say. You looking for me?
We'll make sure this hurts.
He says it.
Yeah.
Totally.
I did it.
Wow.
I'm so proud of myself. And that's one guy already taken down. I like that he was speaking when I broke him. Almost. Almost. Yeah, I mean, I'm doing better this time.
This is not going to be pretty.
Kind of.
This will be easy, Bat.
Yeah, see, those counter signals are essential to me playing this game. Because, you know, I'm not perfect at this game, and I try not to... I mean, I play video games for fun, not to cry myself to sleep because I can't win. So, I play on normal difficulty. If hints are available, like the counters, I leave them on. Because, especially with games like Batman, as much fun as the fighting is... story is beautiful. So, you know, I want to get through to the end. Oh, there were two of them there. But I want to get through to the end. I want to watch all the cutscenes. I want to be Batman.
You will too, sir.
Oh, be the Batman. Yeah. So, like, I mean, yeah, there are probably people out there that are far better at this game than either David or I. But, you know, we're having fun. I like it.